What is going on, everybody? I'm the Phantom Michael, bringing you the next episode of our Pokemon Shield Surprise Lock Challenge. If you guys have not seen the last episode, be sure to go and check it out. It was mighty interesting. We did get an evolution. We have a Strat, but we have a major weakness to fighting. Berserker, Steel-type, Dark-type. I'm never getting rid of him. Q over here, holding the squad together. We have... So Kweffel wasn't his actual nickname. It was the German name. Mammutel. Mammut. German. Mammutel.
Here's what I found.
Hold on, let me get this. We're gonna hear how to say this, and that's gonna be what I call this thing from now on. I want to be culturally diverse. We're gonna go to Google Translate real quick. We're gonna play this real quick. We're gonna do this real quick. Mammutel. And it's German, I believe. Yes, German. There is the German right there.
Mammutel.
Yeah, I was right, dude. First try. Mammutel. Yeah.
Mammutel.
Yeah.
Mammutel.
Okay, I can vibe with it.
Mammutel. Mammutel. Mammutel.
Whoa.
Mammutel. Mammutel.
The detected language is Portuguese. So hold on, let me make sure this is the German.
Mammutel.
Mammutel. Mammutel. Mammutel. Yeah, and we got Feeble. No one cares. All right, Pierce, let's listen to what you got to say, man. Mammutel. Mammutel. Yep, Marnie, you got bodied. You got Rick and Gus over there in the back hanging out. What a beautiful display of sibling love. However, it is entirely unnecessary. Man, you got such a... You know what? I will say this. I watched the Twilight Wings episode about Alina. And she under a lot of pressure, guys. I totally. So. Sorry. I've hand-selected a member of the league staff and given them a key. Tim Rose does enjoy these kind of minimal games, after all. Do you think you can tell the difference between normal league staff and the one I chose? Let me see. Is there anything different about him? He's got six Pokeballs. He's got a little thing right there. Okay, let's see if we can find him. See if we can figure it out. Don't you run. You run slow as heck, man. You're lucky I wasn't out there. I'd hunt you down. It'd be over. Phantom tells Team Yells Yelling will handle this. Aruga! That's what I imagine that they sound like when they... yell through there. Let's go find this sucker. We're gonna go find him. I believe they're all just chilling in that park. Let's see if we can figure this guy out. I want to say he's over here chilling. This guy, I want to say it's this guy. Nope, it wasn't this cat. Was it you, my friend? It was not that one. Oh no, he's chilling over here somewhere. Not that one, he's hiding. There he is. Boom. Sucker. Got him. Microcosmos Eric. Get out of Meowth. Okay, you know what, I can dig that. Meet mine. What's up? We gonna fake out, do some damage, and then, yeah, your cheers will really get me going. Okay. Ooh, speed boost. Didn't need it though. We're about to bop this thing. Bop. All right. Next. Durant. Durant. We're gonna switch. Let's switch over to Q. Why not? Does he have hustle? Does this thing have hustle? This thing has hustle. We could be in some trouble. We could be in some serious trouble if this thing has hustle. Do it. There we go. Boom. Ain't living. You're dead. Totally dead. All steel types, huh? Respect. Dragon Rush. Yo. 14 on the physical side. These are tackles the target wall. It's giving an overwhelming. I think I'm not going to use insurance. I doubt I'm going to use assurance. I'm going to get rid of that. And we have to hustle, though. Dragon Rush. Alright, Cosmo. Alright. Oh, he also has gray hair. Good to know. That's fine. Run away, man. Run away. Freaking wasting my time. Alright. We can find him. This guy right here. Boom. The only reason why I remember that was because when I walked past earlier, there was no one there. The lights will flicker on and off, and there'll—oh, that's the phone. The phone will ring, and there'll be no one there. Boom. And because you're steel and fairy type, this might do. No, it says it's not very effective. Rip. Boost my special defense. I can take it, you know. Yeah, it's gonna do neutral damage. Take that. Wow. You're dead. Oh, it's the crit mattered. The crit definitely mattered. Alright, what else we got? Excadrill coming out. Who am I? I'm kind of afraid of Excadrill, not so long. I don't want to toot my own horn. Okay. Do I go into Inferno? Go to Inferno because he's going to EQ and I'd be dead. Yeah, stay Berserker. That's the strat. Stay in Berserker. Swagger. That's what we do. Rock slide. Oh no! Did nothing. Did weeb. Aha! Now punch yourself in the face. No, you didn't. Okay. Do it. Punch yourself right in the eye. What are you doing, Excadrill? You're supposed to hit yourself right in the dome. I can't have you being a problem. That did a lot of damage. I'm freaking 13 levels above you. Come on. Metal Claw. Okay, I see you. Did nothing. Absolutely nothing. You're going down for real. One more. Hopefully you hit yourself in the face. Because that would help me a lot. You didn't. You survived all three times without getting hit in the face. Very impressive, if I do say so myself. Very impressive, Mr. Squidward. Very impressive. Okay. Cool. Coolio, look at that. It's already 6:30 in the morning. Alright. Let's heal. Real quick, we'll heal. Boom, boom. Good enough for me. Let's go right here, and we're gonna take you out. Because we ain't stopping. There will be no stopping. Alright. Over here, wasting my time. I'm trying to get through the gyms and all that other jazz. Another steel type Pokemon. I think I'm just gonna switch. Hard switch right into Q is what's gonna happen. Because I don't think you have a rock move. You might be able to. You might T-wave me. That could be a thing. We're going to do Stealth Rock, Leech Seed, Pin Missiles. Pew! Nothing. Again? Nothing. One more time? No, only two? You're probably going to wish. Oh, yeah. I don't remember her doing that. Special attack increase? That's what I'm talking about. Goodbye. And I missed. Fantastic. Flash cannon, okay. You're way faster. No, I'm a little faster than you, but that did nothing. Because you stink. One more time. Inferno. Son of a gun. Do it again. I like how it's, like, in the ground. That's a good touch that they added. Alright, can we do this? Once more. You can do it. Thank you. And Pharisee's dead, of course. Four times, super effective. Get out of my face, you son of a gun. Who's next? Steelix. Had to be Steelix, huh? Had to be Steelix. Let's get it. This thing got a Mega Evolve. Suck. Look at freaking Mamutel. Look at that. Super, we're gonna hit you with an EQ. Mamutel EQ, thank you. You don't wanna mess with me. I got the mammoth swine in the back. Horse is attached. Or that, whatever, however that song goes. Alright. Get down. Get down for the count. You don't stand a chance. Thank you for trying. Alright. I got like 400 more battles to go. Alright, can we go get a heal, please? Cool. Okay. What are we gonna do? You did a cracking job of cornering that bad League staff member, Phantom. Let me sing you a song fitting of your rocking deeds. The thing a humble singer can do is sing a humble song. Let's hear this song. Where did you pull the microphone from? Where the hell did you have that on your hair? Okay. Yeah, rock out, Zigzagoon. Rock out. A rock lobster! There you go. A rock lobster! Dude, why didn't Shade... You should totally nickname frickin' Drawdon? I forget how you say this. Core Fish's Evolution. Dreadnought? I can't remember. Anyway, you should have called that... No, it's not Dreadnought. You should have named that thing, Rock Lobster. Missed attempt. A Rock Lobster! A Rock Lobster! Such a good name. Alright. Can we do this? We can do it. We're all in this together. We're all friends here. Pierce scared the crap out of me, like, oh my god, who is that? What a freaking creep. Alright. Come on. So it's me and Hal going, hop, going in there. I keep calling him Hal. Ah, okay, let's do this. We can do it. Or we can do it all by yourself. Alright. Look at that. We're not listening to none of this. We're going straight for the elevator. Look at like 30 battles. I think that's what we have, like 30 freaking battles. Okay. That's fine. Alright, Elijah. Alright, Elijah. Why are they all steel types? Why are they all steel types? Fake out? Boing. Maybe I should have went to go see if Q could have learned like flamethrower or something. Might have been smart. Might have been very smart instead of keeping incinerate with 5 accuracy. Metal sound, okay? What are you doing that for? What are you doing that for, little guy? What are you doing that for, little guy? Ironhead coming in. Look at that damage. One more again. Don't flinch me. Don't you do it. You son of a gun. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Iron Head. Yeah, okay. I see you.
Okay.
Learn a fire move. No, Q did not learn a fire move. RIP. Thanks a lot, Elijah. Thanks a whole lot. Let's go, man. Well, oh, oh. I'm gonna go check really quick. Might even cut all this out. Might be the strat. Let's see if I can teach Q a fire type move. Does Q get flamethrower? I need something with more accuracy than gosh diggity darn. Learns overheat. 90? 100 with 50. Yeah, I think overheat's a little over. Yeah, it's a little butter. Thank you. Inferno's a good move, because it guarantees burns. But the drawback, too insignificant. Four of my Pokemon are weak to fighting moves. That is insane. Freaking insane. Alright, in case you're wondering why I'm back over here, I went to go teach, damn it, I wish I would've freaking put him up front. Look at that, we can, you know what, we might be able to decipher some of those old Pokemon things, you know, when we seen Rose right there? Interesting. That was a four-letter word, and it was Rose, R-O-S-E. Okay. Maybe we can make a Pokemon word for breaking those four letters down. Boom. Let's get it. Yeah, see, look, that's Rose. That's an S, okay. Maybe, is there a freaking, has anyone ever deciphered the code to Pokemon? 26 letters, we could do it. We could do it if we all work together. Alright, let's see what you got. really wish. What are the chances? What are the chances that Bronzor has, what is it, heat resisted? Heat something? Has that ability that reduces the move? Ooh, got the para. Dig. Okay. Gotta be targeting Berserker. Gotta be. Hit him. Some damage. Iron-headed. Boom. Pretty good damage. Flinched. Oh, got paralyzed. Get wrecked. Do it again. Bada slamming. Boom. Get parried. That's what we need. Not gonna get... Alright, get flinched then. Get flinched. Safeguard. Okay, I see you. I see your safeguards. Dig again. That's fine. Wish I had a flying type. You lucky I don't, son of a gun. Iron head you again. Boom. And you're dead, so you literally wasted my iron head. Good job. Is that thing that fast? Is it that fast? Mutel! Dig. Boom. That did pretty good damage. Pretty good. Iron head the cuff ant. Yeah, we should be able to swing on this thing first, right? Pretty sure. Yeah, look at that. Look at that damage. This is gonna hurt pretty bad. And you toast. You freaking elephant. Thank you, thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. Going on up. Going on up. Come on. Let's see what these suckers have to do. Clanking Mawile. Berserker and Dubpool. Don't intimidate me, you son of a gun. It's not good. I don't like that. Don't like that. But this fake out is going to do really good for me. Kaboom, you've been faked out. Pretty good damage. Shifting gears. Boost, does it boost your speed? Yeah, it is. What's this iron head? There's no way you're faster than me. You are faster than me. RIP. Did nothing. Absolutely nothing. Absolutely nothing. I'm a freaking berserker. I'm a berserker. They call me Guts because I'm a berserker. That it? Parried. Got the parried. What a clutch. Boom, and you did. No, you didn't. You did. You flinched, though. You got flinched, though. That's what I'm talking about. Lock on target. Meow, wow, wow. Beep, beep, beep. Such a cool-looking animation. Do you kill it? You do kill it.
Okay. Okay.
Going down Mawile. Boom. All right, let's get it, Berserker. Put it in, Berserker. Put in the finest work, Berserker. Boom. That's what I'm talking about. That was beautiful. That was beautiful. Do it again. Gear grind. Okay. Want some damage. Want some more damage. Body slam. Kaboom. Nothing. Did nothing. Iron head. That's what I'm talking about. Iron head again, maybe? Gear grinding. Gear grinding. Gear grinding. Double died. That sucks. That freaking sucks. Headbutt. Boom, okay. Dunzo funzo. Alright, perfect. And you're done. Alright, rightio, chip shape. Who's next? Who is next? Okay, I see you. Who do you guys got? Wish I had an earthquake move. Wish I had an earthquake move. I'm going to fake out Steelix. You've been faked out. Good job. What do you get? Zen headbutt. Okay. Yeah. Yo, I ain't worried about that. What's he gonna do? Dude, hard switching. Right into Mutel. We're about to earthquake everybody in this f***ing room. What's about to happen? Get the pair. Bouncing Betty coming down. Nothing. Ooh, that's fine. I'm glad you did that. I'm so glad you did that. So glad you did that because you're going to be destroyed. What's about to happen? Because this EQ ain't playing around with nobody. Mutel! Mamutel! Mamutel. Sorry, Deadpool. Apologies. Apologize. I'm so sorry. Sunfist is going down for real. Alright, what are you doing? You gonna curse up again? I invite you to. Please curse up. Oh, you okay? You rock slided a mammal. Corviknight coming out. Look at that. Nice and Corviknight. Unnerve. Well, just so happens that this earthquake ain't gonna hurt you. You avoided it. Oh, okay. I got really upset for a second. And he's dead. The master of disguise is dead. 55 on Zoellus. I don't think we're gonna have a Hydreigon this playthrough, though. Alright, we did it. We did it! Alright, so. Berserker takes out Bead. I think we battle Rainier again. Oh no, we're taking out her. She has poison types, so we don't fight him yet. We 1v1 her, that's what we do. And she uses the Atmos of the poison types. Mega Garbodor. Or GMAT. Look at those eyes, girl. Oh no, you need to go to sleep. Gosh, look at you, so scary. What's up? You're as cold as ice! You don't have Levitate, you might have Cursed Body though. That's fine. I'm gonna do it anyway. Will-O-Wisp! How dare you? How dare you do that to me? How dare you? That did the finest! How cheeky do you? Okay. You know what messed me up about the, Lunar Wings stuff? Or the, that stuff? Oh, I didn't think about this. Didn't think this through. Okay. Good. We're okay. Alright, Frostlass goes down to the count. That's right, Theo. Get them points. It really messed me up that none of them were British. Milotic's coming out. Who are we switching to? Who do we have for Milotic, yo? Who do we really have for Milotic? Nobody. Like, real talk, nobody. I kind of don't. Just got it. It's gotta be you. It's gotta be you. Dang, we have to take on her too. Oh my goodness. Forgot, we have to take on the water lady first, I think. Not good, mate, not good. I feel like we parting shot right out of here. Maybe we snarl first, and then we parting shot right out. That's what we do. Yeah, get that, lower that special attack. Competitive. Yo. Aqua ringing. Okay, let me see how much you actually gained from. Let's see how much you gained. Plus one attack. So you're essentially okay. Maybe we can do another one and then parting shot our way up. Maybe. So you'd be at plus one still? Right, because I took one away. You gained one, or did you gain two? Is that what happened? Yeah, I took one away, you gained two. So you're plus two right now. But you know, okay. Okay. Foul play. Quite a bit of damage. Surf's coming in. Did you increase your special attack? Okay. There's a crit though. That was a crit. How do we stop this thing? I have no status. Nothing. Can't switch out into Q. We come in here with a little guy in Exeter? Right in his face? We berserk into there? I don't think it has an ice. What does it got? It's got Aqua Tail. Not Aqua Tail. Aqua Ring. Surf. The other two moves though. Go out in a berserker. That's the strat. Go out in a berserker, we'll get a fake off. That's what we're doing. Berserker, fake off. Surf. What's this? How much is this gonna be? Plus two. Plus two. Quite a bit. It's gonna kill me next turn. Got it. Got it. Pretty sure the Willis will take it pretty well. I doubt it's got an ice type move. Surf, yeah, I'm gonna resist. I'm gonna resist. I'm a dragon. Cool. About to be back to full health. Awesome. Can I crunch it? Get one good crunch off. Why didn't I just switch into Zoolas first? What was I doing? What was I doing? Get out of my face. You stupid Milotic. You dead. Zoolas bringing the heat! Fire! Salazzle. Salazzle. Stay in. Just stay in. Alright. Not really gonna do much though, so let's go ahead. I mean, you could poison us. I doubt you have a fairy type move. I ain't really worried about it. So what we'll do is we'll right off the bat, we'll just heal. We'll just heal us. We'll see what you got. Are you gonna set up? I doubt it. This is its third Pokemon, I think. Third? Poison Gassing. He dodged it. Cool, yeah, you got two more. So we're just gonna go ahead. We're gonna 40, 61 exactly be. Gonna heal Feeble. Absolutely heal Feeble. You got Dragon Pulse? Where the f you get that? Where the f did you get that?
Okay.
Okay. Where did you get Dragon Pulse at? No clue, but you don't have Safeguard protected here no more. Which I'm good with. Salazzle with Dragon Pulse. Yo, pretty good, huh? Pretty freaking good, huh? Okay, that's fine. That was a low roll right there. Don't worry, you're gonna run out eventually. Cause we ain't doing no BS, man. We winning. That's the objective. We're gonna win. I will chop this episode up if I have to. Just miss one. I dare you. Freaking dare you. How much PP does gosh darn? Does gosh dang darn Dragon Pulse have? Just need you not to do it. That's all I need. It's for you not to do Dragon Pulse just one time for me. Miss? Nope. Rip. Swung again. Okay.
Okay.
Dragon Pulse, get out of my face, you suckin'. Okay. I'm so glad Dragon Pulse doesn't, like, lower anything, because then we'd be in, like, some serious trouble. We'd be in some serious trouble. Dragon Pulse is 10. I thought I had 10. Do I have Dragon Pulse? Dude, 10. It has 10. Haha. Plus, this thing is PP maxed. Might be PP maxed. Oh, could you stop, please? Could you stop? I don't like it anymore. Could you stop, please? Please stop. How many freaking Dragon Pulses have you used? I have not been counting. Like I should have been. Have not been counting like I should have been. Makes me wonder. Poison gas, haha. Good with it. That means you're out, sucker. That means you're out. 40, 50, 60, 160. I have to full restore my boy. That's the strat right there. Full restore my boy. Boom, because that's going to be what takes on Venosh. Oh! Boop! You effing jerk. You freaking jerk. Now I'm going to kill you. Now you come back. Venosh can't do nothing. Watch this. A hot nothing. Watch this. real quick. A Chomsky. Shout out to Solon. Go ahead and end this whole career. Whole career. Goodbye. Thank you very much. Have a good day. I believe we have two more Pokemon total. Who's coming out? Who is coming out for a beatdown? Oh, that's it. Oh, we definitely switching. We definitely switching. We 100% switching. Because now it's over. Now it's over. You might have high jump kick. You might. But you ain't gonna stop the max hailstorm. That I promise. That I promise. You ain't gonna stop the max hailstorm. Boom, boom, kaboom. Look at my man!
Mamutel.
Mamutel. As they say in Germany, Mamutel. Goodbye. Sucker. Boom. Get the speed boost, I do. Get the speed boost, I shall. Down you go. Down you go. Okay, who's next? Pokerus. Level. Garbodor's coming up. Okay. Now, my last Pokemon. Seriously, Olina, gotta finish this. It's fine. It's okay. Garbodor's coming out. Yeah, I'm good with it. Garbodor, what's up? What's happening? Max quaking in your boots is what's about to happen. Go ahead. Go ahead. I'm alright with it. Oh, look how mad you look. Look how mad you look. You're taking out the trash. I love... Let's just talk about the G-Max Garbodor. Literally has an airplane freaking boat in it. Crazy. Pokey doll. A Magikarp fin back there on the far right. A substitute doll right there. Literally crazy. This right here is going to hurt hella bad and even kill it. Good job. Goodbye, Garbodor. It was a nice knowing you. Perfect. Perfect. Well, right to you then. Alright. Well. Ah, this is an inexcusable. What was I thinking? Any gym challenger who's made it this far would be no pushover. Under normal circumstances, I would have tried to delay you further. However, all the necessary wish stars have been collected. Do you do as you wish? There is nothing to be done now. Typical Phantom. You and Mammoth Swine are unstoppable. You dang right. Me and Mamutello are unstoppable. What's up? Everything I did to further the chairman's own goals. What? Leon's allowed this? How dare you? Leon, we've discussed this 100 times already, and you still fail to understand what's at stake. You, who is supposed to be our champion. I think I understand well enough. What I don't understand is why you ought to cancel tomorrow's tournament in order to solve a problem that's 1,000 years away from affecting any of us. What difference is one day going to make? My duty as champion isn't this. This madness is to carry out the champion's match. That's what Galar wants and what I want. It's what we've all been looking forward to for so long. No, you don't understand. You still don't understand the thing. Look around us, Leon. Look at the Galar region stretched out before us. And know that the energy required to keep this brilliant, glittering world alive will be extinguished a millennium from now. The people of Galar today will no longer even exist. What Galar wants today hardly matters. The future is more important than just one day. We must act as quickly as possible, can... We must take action in order to avert tragedy so that all can look forward to a better future. In 1,000 years. Fine, look, I think I understand your concerns, Chairman, and I give my word I will keep you with your plans just as soon as tomorrow's match is over. Basically, Chairman Rose is like, hey, we need to conserve energy, we need to, you know, be green, we need to, you know, protect everything. Obviously, he's heading it the wrong way. Solution, he should get some Alolan Grimers and Mucks over here, because they would help stop some of the pollution. They have some of the Galarian Weezings over here, but having some Alolan Grimers and Mucks could really help. Alright, we're throwing down. We did it. Perfect. In the next episode, we get to take on the Champions Tournament, see some old beloved faces. Chairman Rose, yeah, we're done. This was the longest episode ever, so obviously I'm going to chop it up, and it should only be like 30 minutes for you guys. There's that Mega Igaslash back there. Hashtag predictions. I said it here first, y'all. Check the timestamp of the day I uploaded this video. Predictions. Perfect. Today is July 12th. So, is that a Rose Elia down there? Looks like it. Don't even care. Don't even care. Thank you very much for your dedication. Here we go. To the stadium. I just want to get in a spot where I can save before we, you know, end off the afternoon. Right here. Right here, right now. Alright, you guys. Well, if you guys did enjoy this, please smash the like button. Support is always greatly appreciated. And as always, that's it. No, that's not how I want to end this out. Alright, you guys. Well, that was an episode, of course. But if you did enjoy this, please smash the like button. Support is always greatly appreciated. Be sure to go check out the description down below. If you guys want to learn how I record these videos, I have some merch. Go check out Teesprings. I got coffee mugs for days. But with that being said, I've been the Phantom Michael. I'm going to get the heck out of here. I will see you guys in the next one.